government is rolling out the construction of more than 11,000 new classrooms in 7,000 schools in the country as it prepares for the transition to junior secondary under the CBC program. Education CS Professor George Magoha has listed the number of classrooms to be constructed in the first phase in each county. And as Stephen Latour reports, other regions like Baringo are already facing a classrooms crisis owing to the number of submerged schools in the area.
This is Salabani Secondary School in Baringo South, among the many schools that have learners transferred to nearby schools due to the flooding. The situation here painting a grim picture of a classroom's deficit in the country that the ministry says it wants to address as learners transition to junior secondary in January 2023. At least 20,000 new classrooms are required in the country to bridge the gap. But for now, Education CS Professor George Magoha in a circular says the ministry is rolling out construction of 11,578 new classrooms, 7,686 schools countrywide. The project, it is estimated, will cost the taxpayers an estimated 9 billion shillings. At least 156 schools in the 7 sub-counties in Baringo will have 200 new classrooms.
I want to again repeat that we are not going to get contractors from outside this county, and yet we have enough. Even in areas like Tiati, where we have very big challenges, we still have contractors over there.
Kakamega County is topping the list of those with the highest number of new classrooms to be constructed. A total of 597 new classrooms will be spread across its sub-counties in at least 353 schools. Neighboring Bungoma County will construct 497 new classrooms in 307 schools in specified sub-counties. Kitui County will also benefit greatly in the first phase, the ministry rolling out construction of 444 classrooms. Kiambu County will also get 435 new classrooms distributed across all its 13 sub-counties. Homa Bay County will get 412 new CBC classrooms. Vihiga County benefit from 232 new classrooms in the junior secondary rollout. Garissa County as well as Marsabit County will be one of the counties that will put up the lowest number of new classrooms at 42 and 38 classrooms respectively. According to the Ministry of Education, mapping of all secondary schools was done, including establishing their location and the number of classrooms before arriving at the list.
Darasa moja linajengwa na shilingi 1700 780,000 hiyo ndio maximum. Na tuko naiga kwa mtu akijenga na hiyo pesa bado atakuwa amepata faida. So yale shule ambazo zimepewa haya madarasa sio zote katika Rift Valley. Ni shule tuko na madarasa 1680.
The Catholic Church has lauded the government's move to expand learning space in the country and now wants the Education Ministry to also look into the teachers-learners ratio.
The government and other stakeholders should give more capacity and strategic support to the teachers and parents. Two, more financial and logistical resources be allocated to all schools. Three, pupil-teacher ratio be adequate for effective learning.
The government says it will release criteria of admission of grade 6 learners to junior secondary, will be required to select the nearby secondary schools in which their CBC classrooms have been constructed. Stephen Letoo, Citizen TV.